Hello guys, this is me again, Jello Puppy. So as you can see, this is my money collection. Now you can see well. It's so cute. So this is my first note. Oops. Okay, this is a 10 Namibian dollar from Namibia, Bank of Namibia. I don't know who that is. What stands here? 10 Namibian dollars. Who 10? I don't know what that place is there. That's the governor. Is it the governor of Namibia? I don't know. Look there, Springboks. It's from 2015. I think it was made in 2015. I like those yellow things and like the things. Oh yeah, wait. If you have like a, let's just say wait. Where is it? Oh, there. So, you look here, a 5 cent from a 5 cent from Namibia. So what I'm gonna show you is, look there, look, right there. Now I'll put this there. And it looks the same. Yeah. Put this back. Let's go on with Zambia. The fantasy. Okay. I'll show it to you. It's 10K. 10 kwacha is the currency. 10 kwacha. Yeah, what? I don't know. Oh, there it is. I promise to pay the bearer on the man. What? Let me see there. I promise to pay the bearer on demand. Oh, I don't know what that means. For the Bank of Zambia. Okay. Numbers. The governor's name. Why did I put the governor's name on it? I don't know. Look at that. That's so cool. Wait. Just need to put this thing right like this. Don't let it fall, please. So that's cool, that pattern. And look here. Do you see the, like there's a tin there? Look here. Fold it in the sky. Can't get. Whatever. Okay, let's go to the back. And yeah, Bank of Zambia. Upside down. So the coolest thing is, I like this man that breaks the chains. Okay, you can see it. Just put it. Why am I forgetting I have what do you call it? Tripod or what? I don't know. Like a stand thing. There, I like that man breaking the chains. There's like people in a village in Zambia. I don't know if this was a real photo shot. If this is real people now. There. Animal. Tin kwacha. Okay. Moving on. We have. It comes from the sea, over the sea. I don't know if it comes over the sea from you now, but it, from my land, it comes over from the sea. From Netherlands. We have a 0 euro banknote. You don't even use these. I think you'll go to jail if you use these. because there's no value, but it is a value. It's €9. Yes, it's €9. Like there. And wait, put it up. Like a zero there. And you can see here, it's the Union, European Union. I think you go. This is water sand. Just think so. Look, that symbol. You know, that symbol is actually on the old money of France before the euro came in there. That time, the franc from France. Yes, the €0 was invented in France, made in France. And look here, like a compass. Goes all around. Get back. Okay, I'll say the cathedral. I don't know where it is. I'll just say where all this stuff comes from. There's buildings and stuff, ancient stuff, where it comes from. And I'll say where was, and stuff like that. Okay? This comes from Brussels, Barcelona, Rome, Paris, Lisbon, and Berlin. So I was at this place last year, no, in 2019 in December. We came to my grandpa. Yes. We were in Italy too, but not at this Colosseum. My mom and dad were here, but Eiffel Tower. And I don't know what it is, but my mom was in Berlin. I think so. And I was just standing there. I think so. And that's my sister. But just okay. So that's the €0. Here's again the stars. And the Mona Lisa. If you put it like that, you see the symbol again. Moving on with a $20 bill. Yes, it's a $20. And a 20 Federal Reserve. I just did something on purpose. I think it was an accident. It's still a $20. And we taped it because it will then I cannot remember what's the name. They will rip easily. Yes, and a 20. It's like gold. I like this gold thing. That's Andrew Jackson, you know him. And flip it over again. Flip it over like this. There we have it, right. In God we trust. The United States of America. $20 bill. There's 20s. $20. That's the White House. What was is so old. So moving on. We have this. $1. Once. That's George Washington, the first president. You can see right there his name. Just put it like that. There you go. George Washington. Series 2014. And if you have one of these, like me, I'm not from America. I'm from Africa. But this. You know this, there's a spot small. I can't zoom it because, I'm a beginner of YouTube. Okay. Wait, let me put it like that. Now come on, when is it gonna? Okay, right there. Okay, back. We have one, in God we trust again. Where's like a eagle, and 13 of these, and 14 arrows, 13 leaves, and 15 stars, I think is that. And here's 13 stacks. You can see it goes like this. The eye, and Anut Sufpetas. I don't know what that means. It's like ancient letter for me, he was too. And then Novus Ordo Seclorum. What? I don't see that. What is this? The what? I can't even see it. What does this stand? Can you say what this stands? Because I cannot. What is the great? No, the great seer. Okay, say to me in the comments if you see something secret or suspicious, like hidden in the wonderland. If you know it's there. Moving on, we have El Banco de Mozambique. Da-da-da-da. Here it comes. The Mozambique is more valued as my country's money, this rent, and yeah, I don't know how more it values if one Mozambique. I don't know what the currency of this is. I don't know how much, how many rand is one Mozambique. I don't know what the currency. And I don't know who that is, but I like the shield, the window. And there's the man again, the 20. I like the watermarks actually. The governor. Stop it! Wait, in every country on the notes, does it say it's the governor's name? Yeah, I think so. I'm definitely sure. And like I know from Africa, Banco de Mozambique. No? I'm gonna do it. Fluent. Okay, let's do it. Banco de Mozambique. You sound like Mozambique language. Same in the comments if it was right. But I don't know how the accent is. And 20s. Moving on. We have a 10 rand. Right over here. So, I'm not gonna do the whole. I'm just gonna do my notes. And other day I will do part 2, but it's gonna be my coins. We have a 10 rand from my land. I don't have more rands because I put it in my bank. Yes, bank. There we go. Rano again. That's Mandela. Nelson Mandela. He was a famous guy. There's the governor's name. And I can't read it. Moving on. We have... Wait, no. It's Botswana. Yes, Botswana's currency is more valued than our country's. Okay, just see. This one. If I had Botswana's coins, one of them, I don't know, some of them I don't know, then I will know they will be on the back like this. I know. There's the governor's name. Minister of Finance. It's just the minister. I cannot read it. But yes. Tempula. Wait, is that even a country? I think it's the country's flag. I don't know. And yes, the bank account. Moving on. Number one. We have this. Ah, there's more to go. We have a five. Yes, we won Europe. We won Belgium, and I had a fire. I had a 20-02, but my mom just put it in the bag when I was so mad. But then I got 400 grand. So yeah, now I want to save it. It's too late now. They didn't even tell me that. Okay. That's Arthur Tombule, 5-0. That's Queen Elizabeth, not of England. There's also Queen, I think that's Queen Elizabeth of Belgium. Yes. I don't know who Queen Elizabeth of Belgium is. Yes, and it's again the Union, and the governor's name. The bridge. The stars again. Doesn't say the number, just say Euro. Here's whole Europe, I think. Euro, IPO, they stand it. And, yeah. Just two more, then we're done. Okay. So, this is my $10 million of Zimbabwe. So a lady that cleaned here gave this to me. And tomorrow I will do something else who gave it to me and that stuff. Yes. So that's not a bird. It just like coffee burns. Here's the governor. Oh, there stands it. Dr. G. Gono, Governor. I don't know who he is. Okay. Wait. By the barrier on the man. Okay. Why this again? And here again. Oh, that's a dam. I don't know. I thought it was like fish music. But that's a dam. There's a fish. I knew there was a fish, but not fishing. There's the day. Last one for the day is Bank of Tanzania. Yeah, you heard it. Tanzania. So, 5,000, it's so much. And here, the governor. I don't know who the governor. Oh, I know who the governor is. This time is Governor. Yes, I cannot read it. And another rhino. And yes, you knew it. If I had a cent or a coin, this will be in the back. I don't know what that means, but I will do it. Benki Kuu ya Tanzania, fedha halali kwa malipo ya shilingi 5,000. Cool. And like a factory thing. That's it for the day. Bye guys. See you tomorrow.